This is going to be a very short, very quick, and very dirty video to hopefully show how to find various things on your computer, especially where to find the C drive and the documents folder. So we're going to take a look here at the computer. We're going to go to the, I think it's called the search screen in the far lower left. We're going to type in C:, and you can see that that takes us to the C drive up here. So just click on open, and that will take us to this. And interestingly, this, on my computer anyway, the local disk shows up down here, but what's really showing up is more or less everything. And if you look at the desktop and this PC, here is the documents folder. Mine doesn't have printer settings in it, I don't believe. But anyway, that is where it can be found. Anyway, that was quick and it was dirty. I found one way to find documents, but only on my computer. By the way, mine is Windows 10, and I think that hides some of the files like documents and some other important files. So maybe that's why it didn't work as it planned here on my computer. I hope this helps. Goodbye.